Popka of Romania. She was leading coming into this event.
And she's been absolutely brilliant on this event. Back answering right into two back layouts. She takes away the effect that there's a balance beam underneath her. And that's one of the things that judges look for. They want you to work like you're on the floor exercise mat, and yet that beam is 4 inches wide. Aggressive worker, right into a back layout, and she makes it more difficult by landing on with her feet together. There's not much room on that beam.
I see, I've got narrow feet to do that, don't
yes.
you?
Yes, she taps her toe, comes back, showing her flexibility. There's an interesting move. You have to make sure that your hips and shoulders are right over that beam, otherwise it'll throw you right off. But whenever you're grasping the beams with your hands, it's easier to stay in control. It's the aerial moves that get you into trouble, as she's preparing for right now. Back walkover, back handspring, two in a row, and a double twist.
Oh, yes.
Excellent routine.
Simona Pałka leading coming in here, and she throws a good one.
No breaks in the routine, Jeff. Ekaterina Zabolekska
is up next.
What a great view. This is the view the gymnast has of the balance beam. You can see that you really try to line yourself up, and on her back handspring back layout, she was directly over the top on both of them. In fact, when you're standing right over like that, you can't even see your legs. And here's another back handspring into her double leg layout, where she lands with both feet together. And her dismount. What an intricate movements here. This is a tumbling series or acrobatic series. They have to have three seed moves, which are the most difficult of all the moves, and she has all of them.
990, Kathy.